When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be, 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 whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
The broken-hearted people living in this world agree there will be an answer, let it be.
Let's try this again. Good evening. My name is Kevin Dua, and I teach social studies over at Somerville High School. Thank you. Thank you. As a teacher, I care passionately about not only teaching my students the content they need to learn to be successful in their careers, but I also care that they develop the confidence through communicating through different points of views and the skill to listen and really understand how to hear different points of views. I believe that students need an inclusive space where they can explore and explain what it means to be a female, Muslim, transgender, black, a conservative, or human in America. But we all know that students need more than just a mannequin video challenge. Students need more than placing post-it notes on their lockers to strengthen the community. What they need is space to talk, to listen to each other. And that is why I, along with two other colleagues, came together to create a series we call the Matter Speaks series. This monthly series is a storytelling program that takes place at Somerville High School on an auditorium stage, where students and teachers come together to listen to other students and teachers present as passionately as possible on issues, on topics, on themes that matter to them the most. From immigration, to women's rights, to race, and even politics. These themes are boldly shared through a song about woman empowerment, or even a student sharing in front of his peers and teachers how he crossed the border at night so that he can live. At Somerville High School, the Matter Speaks series has transformed the culture at our school, so much so that young people who were once shy, scared, that they couldn't express themselves, that they had to hide their feelings, their identity in the dark, now feel confident to stand amongst their peers, amongst teachers, amongst administrators, and share what it means to be a proud and scared Muslim in America. The Matter Speaks series has revolutionized a school culture where now students and teachers are energized and easily eagered to fill up an auditorium. 700 individuals gathering together to celebrate Black History Month, Women's History Month, Hispanic History Month, Gay Pride, and the list goes on and on and on. Tonight, as educators, as adults, whatever your profession may be, listen to me very carefully. It is important right now, more so than ever, about the job that we do. It's big, because if we want to empower, to educate, to encourage our young people to become leaders of this country, leaders of the world, then we have to equip them with tools so that they can connect with each other. We have to equip ourselves so that we can talk to each other. And the way to do that, you create a space. You create a setting. You create an environment. And that space may be an auditorium stage, maybe a stage like this, or it may go back to the classroom. Whatever that stage is, wherever that space is, it's important that once it's available, they, the children, us as adults, we'll be able to become better listeners, better speakers, better people. And that's what truly matters. Now, don't take my word for it. Take Maya's. The Matter Speaks series serves as an example for students, and if I could jump in and add this, for adults, on how to become a part a national global discourse to learn empathy and respect. Just like the title of my presentation says. Can you hear me now? Good. So let's now, as adults, as students, let's not stop talking. Let's not censor. Let's continue to talk to each other. Because that's what matters for all of us. Thank you, everyone. Good night.